What is going on, everybody? So as you can tell, the video quality is a good bit better than usual, and that's because I just bought the GoPro Hero 9. I figured, hey, why not give the channel a little boost in video quality and get something that can get some underwater shots? So as you can tell, this part of the video, it's a lot bigger than your typical wild brook trout stream, and that's because it's not. It's one of the local rivers that is stocked with brown trout and brook trout. It's pretty popular out where I'm at. In terms of fishing pressure and numbers of people who really come to it throughout the spring and summer. Unfortunately, me and the friend I went with here, we really weren't having too much luck. We caught a few trout. I caught one brook trout, no brown trout like I was targeting. He caught one brown and a few brookies. So we decided to change things up and head to some small remote streams that have very little to no fishing pressure to try to get some wild brook trout, wild native brook trout at that. Get them on the ultralight, get them on the fly rod, whatever they're biting. So we set out and did that, and we had a lot of success. So enjoy, and if you want to help out the channel, like the video, right. Subscribe, and tell other people to come check it out.
I just got this pretty big brookie on a large Joe's fly spinner. Check that out. Easy, buddy. Easy, buddy. Yeah, just got it. All right, now for the release. All right, one down for the board. Just lost a brookie in here, so. Okay, let's try that again. Oh, there we go. All right, a little native brook trout. Oh, careful, buddy. First little native of the drip. Get a little picture real quick on my phone and then put it back. Alright, time for the release. There he goes. Alright, perfect. Alright, let's see if I can get another one out of here. Oh. Oh. Shoot. Let's try that again. Just snagged up a little bit.
one?
Oh, there's a few of them down there, yeah. Oh, there we go. Yeah, a little brookie. Let's see if I can't pull him over here. Real quick. Gotta love it. Oh yeah. Well, there was a couple of them down there that I saw. Yeah. Oh, I know. Oh, you heading over there?
Where?
Over there in that run? Oh, yep. I'll try this chunk then real quick. Shoot, I got snagged right there.
Might want to go upstream of it and then try that drift again. I tried it right here doing that. Underwater. Underwater strike footage, that'd be awesome. There was a couple in there though. I saw at least two.
See anything under water? Hey, try it right up, try it right there actually. Yeah.
Just in here. Oh, I see him. That's a good size one.
Just get a meal on one over
there. Yeah.
That's what's happening.
Yep, there you go. Oh, wait. Oh. This is where the tripod would come in good, because I could set it on that rock and it could record us both fishing for him.
Good.
Oh, oh. Fighting. Oh, there you go.
Oh. I got the whole thing.
There you go. Want to hold this for a second? Let's try it. Heading down?
Yeah, do you have that?
No, I don't. Oh, I had one? There's gonna be one right here, guys, so. No, I left it back in the vehicle. I'm like, eh, I just got some hooks and worms and stuff, so I can just put this all in my vest, so. All right. A little pool right here.
There's got to be one right in one of these two pools here. Ledge, but can make do. Oh wow, look at that. Oh, this one's gotta have some brookies in it. Lose one?
No.
Huh?
I think so.
Oof. Oh. Yeah, I was tapping it and everything. I thought I caught you. I was caught in your line. I just see it slowly drifting. I'm like, well, wait a minute. Try that again. Yeah, took off some of my worm. It was right on bottom. Salmon. Forked tail like that. Well, only one way to find out, guys, so watch this. That tail looked really forked, though. That was weird. Pretty good. As you guys can see, it's like perfect cold water habitat. So there's probably a lot of trout in here, just not seeing them quite yet. The one I had hit right on bottom. Oh yeah. I think I should put a weight on this, or? Oh, there you go.
Oh.
Yeah. Think your hook's too big, or? Here. There you go. Oh, there you go. Hey, little brookie. Right. Let's see if he's got a little friend in there. Doesn't look like it.
I know they're there.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, probably spent the one there.